Assalamu alaikum. This is me, Rudai Zaira from Baqa News, Karachi, Pakistan. Let us know today's headlines. Human Rights Commission of Pakistan condemns Tehreek-e-Labbaik Pakistan agreement, says government failed to preserve state grid. Rights Commission expresses concern over how quickly the government capitulated to the demands of extremist-led groups. Station house officer gunned down in Sheikhupura. SHO's driver and guard also killed in gun attack. Lahore High Court to hear case seeking damages for destruction of property in protest. Petition states protection of citizens and public property responsibility of state demands compensation. PM Khan terms China-Pakistan Economic Corridor mechanism for trade connectivity at Shanghai Expo. PM highlights Pakistan importance in China. PRI says Naya Pakistan will be a conductive place for business. Khashoggi's son asked Saudis to return his body. Slain journalist son's wife worried that the work of their father was being distorted for political reasons. For further news update, keep watching Baqa News, or you can visit our website www.baqanews.com. Stay tuned.